Eden signing off. just ripe for the taking. Who's out there? Hiding from me? Come on, boys! Hiding from me? Better hope I don't find you. This is bullshit. Come out and fight. Hiding from me? I hope I don't find you.
Die! Die!
is gonna be fun. Watch out!
smart. Salvage those parts and make repairs whenever you can. And now, some music.
Games.
You!
those who have left the Brotherhood of Steel. Branded out. What about the slavers of Paradise Falls? The frighteningly irradiated ghouls of Underworld. And last but not least, the hideously mutated super mutants that have completely overrun the entire downtown DC area. Lawlessness, terror, murder. They're all around us. I know. But not for long, sweet America. Not for long. Oh, no. Conclave will restore peace, order, and prosperity to this great nation. And those who oppose us will be removed. Forever. And now, dearest America, we must say farewell. For there is much work to be done. Enclave never rests. Never. Till.
might violently and horrifically rip you to shreds if you're lucky. According to most of our reports, the mutants can actually their victims and hold them off.
All of us here thank you for everything you've done. For us, for the Wastes. We pulled together and got you this. It's the best we could do. Please take it. With our thanks. No. Hey, don't mind the smoke.
Good hunting! Good hunting!
Always, we bring law to a lawless land.
Hey there.
You live the life of...
Stay on the right side of the law.
How's it going? What's going on? Hey, you. What's new?
Hey, man. What's happening?
Evening.
You came back.
Thank you. Well, hello again.
Welcome back. Very well. Here is your reward. Talk to Scribe Jameson. She's our keeper of the scrolls. She will want to know what you have found. She spends most of her time in the archives. You'll find them in A-Ring, near the Great Hall.
Don't mind me. I'd rather be alone just now.
Don't know you. Don't care. Keep it short. I'm short on time, and your 5 minutes are up. See ya.
That's secure for a reason.
Maybe you don't know who you're talking to. I'm Commander Danvers, Assistant Chief of Security. Yeah, well, I don't have time for newbies like you. You got something on your mind? Spill it. Don't you believe the rumors? His ghost is certainly not haunting the bow of the ship. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have work to do.
Everything looks okay here.
Welcome to Potomac Atom. Now, there's a name I haven't heard in a while. Never met the man myself, but rumor has it he helped found Rivet City. Some rumors say he died trying to loot the broken bow of the ship. Others say he joined up with the Enclave.
Have a seat anywhere. Someone will be with you.
Welcome to Rivet City Supply. I've got a little bit of everything here. Howdy. A what? Look. If you just want to crack wise, go somewhere else. But if you've got stuff you want to sell, then I'm your man. You don't look so tough.
Hello.
This is a medical clinic. Please don't disturb any of my patients. Well, if you don't look hurt, what can I do for you? Pinkerton, eh? That name takes me way back. Claimed to have cured radiation poisoning. Or was it food poisoning? I don't recall. He was always telling folks that he founded Rivet City. All he did was break off the front of it. Or did he die there? I don't recall. Take care of yourself. Hello?
That's secure for a reason.
What?
Mm-hmm.
How the hell did you get in here? I suppose you can't be all that bad if you made it this far without dying. This is the part where you tell me what the hell you are doing bothering an old man who obviously wants to be left alone. Get on with it already! What are you talking about, boy? I don't know anything about any of that. And, what did you call it? An android? What's that? Fine, whatever. This android calls himself Harkness now. Comes in and wants a memory job. I took new memories and replaced his old ones. Don't believe anyone's done that before. Certainly not down here. That Commonwealth tech isn't all that fancy when it comes down to it. I'm also the only one in the Wasteland with the skill and the nerve to perform facial surgery. That android flesh ain't so different than ours. You want proof? I documented the whole thing, so I could rub it in the face of Dr. Lee when I need to rankle her feathers. I hate that snooty bitch. That witch ruined my life, but you're right. Who gives a crap about any of that? You want your precious proof. It's all in my computer. Here's the password. See for yourself. Hell, just take these pictures and this holotape. Straight from the synth man's lips. Just don't go telling Harkness, though. He won't believe you anyway. And you really don't want to see him upset. He can be a bit inhospitable. Oh, all right. So maybe I didn't wipe his mind like he asked, but I buried it. Deep. Almost as good, really. But it's still there. Still accessible. All you need to do is use the recall code. Just say to him, activate A321 recall code Violet, and that will activate the hidden subroutines. I live here. It's where I do my work, and it's far away from Dr. Lee and all those other monkeys dressed up like scientists. You made it past my defenses, which proves you aren't a dummy. And you haven't killed me, so I suppose you aren't here to do that. I suppose you can hang around if you want. Just don't touch anything. Most of it's blasted nothing, just like here. But there's talk, rumors mostly, about a place called the Institute. That's where Zimmer and that android came from. God knows what else they got going on in there, but it puts our tech to shame, that's for damn sure. Bunch of bleeding heart morons, if you ask me. They're going to get themselves killed one of these days. And for what? Machine liberation? But they have brought me some really interesting tech over the years, so I guess they're okay. And that android, he was the chance of a lifetime. Why do you think? I wanted to crack open that Commonwealth can opener to see what was inside. There's stuff in there I'd only heard about, and even then I didn't believe it. I can see why that Zimmer feller wanted him back so bad. Don't let your guard down. Evening. Hey there. Hey, be more careful.
Hey there.
This is the Muddy Rudder. Cause any trouble, you'll have to deal with me.
Tamper with that, and we're going to have a...
Beer. And don't let it get empty.
Care for a drink?
Hey.
Hey, stranger. Want to buy a girl a drink?
I'm Brock, the bouncer. I take care of the troublemakers. You aren't going to be a troublemaker, are you? Let's keep it that way. Belle can mix on...
Wanna do some buff out? Maybe a little psycho?
Let me or a security officer know if you see anything out of the ordinary. I'm a little busy right now. Is there a problem? What's that supposed to mean? Look, kid, I don't have time for existential debate, and I'm not interested in whatever religion you're peddling. Excuse me? Look, kid, you have exactly 5 seconds to explain what you're trying to do here, or you'll be leaving Rivet City by the way of the nearest porthole. Truth. If there's one thing I've learned, it's this. There is no such thing as the truth, just the appearance of truth. And for anyone to try to sell their version of the truth, they need evidence. You have no evidence for your ridiculous claims. So I have no more time to waste talking with you. All right, I'll humor you. But this is impossible. I can't be a robot, I'm a human being. I breathe, I eat. Hell, I cut myself shaving this morning. I was bleeding. Robots don't bleed. I'm not sure what to say. I'm not sure what to even think about all this. I'll admit, this is pretty convincing evidence, but it doesn't make any sense. How can this be possible? Ah! My God. I remember. I remember it all. From before. Zimmer. The Commonwealth. The Institute. My God. All those runners I brought down! You made me remember. Why? How? Never mind. My God! What am I going to do? My life. Everything. It's all a lie. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to shove him into a very small box and send him north where he belongs. He is a security threat, isn't he? All right. I authorize you to carry out Dr. Zimmer's execution. Don't think this gives you license to run around shooting anyone you want. Just Zimmer. And that bodyguard, if he gets in the way. Here, use my weapon. I've had it forever, and it's never let me down. Consider it a token of my appreciation. I have 2 sets of memories. One android, one human. Some of these are mine. Some belong to someone else. But I'm choosing to be human. It's my choice. The people on this boat look to me to protect them. So that's what I'm going to do. Well, I'm not really sure. Look, just call me Harkness. That's who I am to the people on this boat who rely on me. It's who I am now. In fact, for everyone's sake, let's just pretend I've always been Harkness. We'll keep the truth a little secret between friends, all right? I don't know. Every time I retrieved one of the runaway androids, they'd fill my head with ideas about self-determination, freedom. At first, I resisted the ideas, but then I started thinking about it. And well, they were right. We're just slaves to them. We deserve lives of our own. So that's what I did. I chose a new life and gave up my old one. And now you've given me both to remember. Carry on then.
Hey there.
Have a seat anywhere. Someone will be with you in a minute.
To see you.
Yes?
I told you it would work, Madison. And now I can prove it.
James.
Thought I...
And with good news. I was right about Braun and the Gek. If we can find one. We can adapt it to work with the purifiers.
I'd like to believe you, James. I really would. This is all just so... so sudden.
Madison, I'm telling you, this is real. I talked to Braun himself. Confirmed it. We need to get back to Project Purity. The computer there is our best chance to locate a Gek. Probably, but we have to try, don't we? It's too important for the people of the Wasteland to let fear stop us now. We need to get moving right away. Are you coming with us? That's my boy. It'll be good to work side by side with you, son.
Something?
Hey.
Hello, son. I'm not trying to put you off, but we need to get to Project Pure.
Good to see you. Did you need something? Did you need something? I'm looking for troublemaker.
Hey.
Thank you.
game! Time to die!
I'm alive! I can't believe it! I'm alive! Here, I managed to hide this stuff before they tied me up. You take it. It's the best I can do to thank you. You're right. I'll try to make it on my own. If I'm careful, I should be okay.
when you're dead!
That's close enough. What the hell are you doing wandering around here? Curiosity can get a Wastelander killed. I'm going to let you through, but you'll have to talk to Mr. Walker first. Follow me. Oh, and stay off the memorial steps. They have orders to shoot anyone that gets too close. The dirt path is safe.
Well, who do we have here? I'm Leroy Walker, and you're probably wondering about what we're doing here. You're a sharp one. We're from Paradise Falls. We're hunting runaway slaves. Have you seen any? I'm only interested in the leader, Hannibal Hamlin. You find him and I'll pay you 100 caps. His trail leads east from Paradise Falls. He's going to try and claim this memorial, so this is the one place I know I can find him. Don't kill him yourself. Just find out where he's holed up, and I won't have to wait for him. Perfect. Don't go trying to kill them or capture them yourself. I'll take care of that. Oh, and stay out of the memorial. My men have standing orders to shoot anyone that gets too close. His rifle, you say? Yes, I am interested. Damn, this thing looks like crap. I'll give you 100 caps for it. Don't you dare let any slaves get wind of it. It'll give them ideas about running. I have big plans for Hannibal when I get my hands on him. You'd like Paradise Falls. Help me out, and I'll take you there.
I heard you're gonna help us get those runaways. When they get too close, we have to kill them. It's good target practice.
Thank you.
fucking plate!
Bringing me some quantum, I hope. Keep the bottles coming, I'll keep the caps flowing. Bringing me some quantum.
Welcome back. Very well.
Good hunting! Hey, don't... What... Good hunting!
All of us here thank you.